Addressing Castle, the best bit about addressing Castle is the fact that William Wallace was here with his army and took it from the English. After he'd done that, he flung all the bodies into Wallace's larder here, which was very common for the time, and it was a major battle in Ayrshire. There's no other castle in Ayrshire that we can think of in the district of Ayrshire and a bit here that had William Wallace connection. So I'm proud to say William Wallace was in Addressing.